press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood.
Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and you're watching What's Up Bollywood. It seems that Rakhi Sawant has decided to win the Bigg Boss season 14, and that's why sometimes she starts a love angle with Abhinav Shukla or fights with Rubina Dilai. Not just that, she revealed her secret marriage in front of the world through Bigg Boss. Not just that, she entertains the audience through her antics. Rakhi is a true entertainer, but it seems that Rakhi doesn't believe it, and that's why she thinks even after doing all of this, she won't be able to reach the finale, and she has sacrificed 14 lakh rupees to reach the finale week. What was that sacrifice? Watch the video to find out more details.
There is a lot of uproar in Bigg Boss season 14 these days. All the contestants were competing to win the ticket to finale task. But Rubina Dilai used her power by winning the ticket to finale task. She gave ticket to finale to Nikita Ambuli. Now another big news is coming from Bigg Boss that Rakhi Sawant too has taken an entry into the finale. Rakhi Sawant will now be the second contestant to reach the finale week. Let me tell you that after the ticket to finale task was over, Bigg Boss gave another chance to the rest of the family members to reach the finale week directly. In this task, a check of 14 lakh rupees was kept in the garden area. The task was that whoever could find this check would get an entry in finale week. But the condition was that a total of rupees 14 lakhs would be deducted from the prize money. Rakhi won in this task and got an entry into the finale week. In this task of Bigg Boss season 14, Rakhi Sawant, Ali Goni and Rahul Vaidya had to pick this check. But Rakhi lifted this check without delay and she reached the finale week. It is also being told that Rakhi Sawant got the least votes. She had an idea that she could be out of the house. So she took advantage of this task and got the entry in finale week. Now the winning amount of Bigg Boss season 14 has been reduced to rupees 36 lakhs. In lieu of 14 lakh rupees, Rakhi Sawant took her ticket to finale, but because of it, winning prize of 50 lakh was reduced to 36 lakh rupees. Most of the members of the house expressed their displeasure with Rakhi Sawant. But if we talk about Rakhi Sawant, then she is more than happy to enter in finale week.
Well, Rakhi Sawant is now in the Bigg Boss season 14's finale. What do you think about her decision to shred 14 lakh rupees? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.